Well, I was born in a small town, and I live in a small town. Probably die in a small town, or the small communities. And all my friends, it's a small town. My parents live in the same small town. My job is a small town, provides little opportunity. Educated in a small town, taught to fear Jesus in a small town. Used to daydream in that small town, another boring romantic, that's me. But I've seen it all in a small town. Had myself a ball in a small town. Buried an L.A. doll and brought her to this small town. Now she's a small town, just like me. Oh, I cannot forget from where it is that I come from. Cannot forget the people who really love me. Well, I can be myself here in this small town, and people let me be just what I wanna be. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think we're going to do good. I think we're going to probably win the league, hopefully. Anthony Wayne will be tough, but hopefully. And I think we'll make it to the States.
Oh, we should do real well. I don't know. We just gotta got to play hard.
Want to win league and maybe go to regionals and beat the Johnnies because they might be suspect.
And I think we can realistically win the league and do well in the tournaments, at least make it to districts and hopefully farther than that.
I think we're going to do good. We just got to work on it and stop stupid mistakes and we can win the league. We can probably hopefully go past districts.
I think we're going to win the league and hopefully play at the rec center. Excited.
Team's going to do great. We're working really hard if we can get outside if it doesn't keep snowing on us. Be nice, but looking good so far.
other way. Just feel better, just feel better about today. Oh no, if you never wanna have to turn and go away, you might feel better if you stay.
Seniors.
Oh, I think they do a pretty good job of leading the team. I mean,
they pick on me.
They pick on you?
Yeah, they do. A lot, but oh well. I mean, hey, I'm a junior, so.
They're friendly.
Friendly.
All a bunch of nice guys, bunch of good players, good teammates. I like them all.
I think we're going to have a good season this year, and I think our strengths are pitching and hitting.
don't know what I was waiting for. And my time was running wild, a million dead-end streets. And every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. So I turned myself to face me. I've never caught a glimpse of how the others must see the faker. I'm much too fast to take that test.
Changes.
Turn and face the strange.
Changes.
Don't wanna be a richer man.
Changes.
Turn and face the strange.
Changes.
It's gonna have to be a different man. May change me, but I can't trace time. Yeah. I watch the ripples change the sides, but never leave the stream of warm and permanent sand. So the days float through my eyes, but still the days seem the same. And these children that you spit on as they try to change their worlds are immune to your consultations. They're quite aware of what they're going through.
Changes.
Turn and face the strange.
Changes.
Don't tell them to grow up out of it.
Changes.
Turn and face the strange.
Changes.
Where's your shame? Your left is up to her next to me.
Time may change me, but you can't twist time.
I said that time may change me, but I can't twist time.
Already officially baseball season right here in Northwest Ohio. The high school season has started. Let's go to Perrysburg. Game this afternoon, the Yellow Jackets hosting Delta. We start in the bottom of the first inning. Perrysburg's Eric Smith at the plate, two men on. It's going to go for a double, and both base runners come in to score. So Smith's on second. Chris Alessi brings him in with the hard shot up the middle. Let's get back to Eric Smith. He's going to score here. Just saw him get a big hit. Yeah, he pitched today, too, and pitched real well. A no-hitter for Perrysburg. Jackets win 11-1, that run unearned.
Promise not to mind if you go your way and I go mine. I promise not to lie. Perrysburg baseball team, ranked 7th in the state of Ohio, claimed another victim this afternoon at Sylvania Southview. Jackets catcher Brian Vickers gets the ball rolling with a three-run shot in the top of the first. It's his 14th career homer. That is a new Perrysburg record. Cougars do bounce back with a pair of runs in the home half of the frame. Joe Idy singles in Dustin Thomas to make it a 3-2 contest. But Perrysburg throws the offense back in gear in the third. Burke Badenhop lays down the bunt, scoring Mike Holder. And then just moments later, Steve Calavero uncorks a wild pitch, allowing Chris Coble to cross the plate. Jackets win their 11th, 9-3, the final.
High school baseball. Now here's a good matchup. Findlay at Perrysburg, both ranked top 10 in Ohio. Good crowd this afternoon, Jim Leland Field. This is a pitching duel. A Trojan Spencer Hahn, the man here, getting Josh Bauman to strike out. Hahn would go the distance. Jackets also looking strong on the hill. Reliever Burke Badenhop knocks down Brian Treft of Findlay. Jackets up 1-0, bottom of the sixth. Mike Holter, shot to left. Here comes Nick Jacobs motoring home. Perrysburg handing Findlay its first loss of the year, 2-0. First place in the Northern Lakes League up for grabs, unbeaten Anthony Wayne against Perrysburg. Jackets just a game back. There's Jacket pitcher Eric Smith. The K, not the case for General Steve Sadowski. Got hit early and often. Smith helping himself, single to the left or through the hole. Scores Ryan Alden and Chris Alessi. Jackets want insurance. Mike Holter, Nick Jacobs, and Brian Vickers would score. Perrysburg joins AW atop the NLL, winning 9-1.
What are you going to miss when the season's over?
I don't know. Mostly practices more than games, I think, just messing around with all the guys and eating sunflower seeds.
I'm going to miss all the camaraderie with my friends, and I don't know. I've been playing with them since I was like, I don't know, 9 or 8 or something. I'm going to miss that a lot.
Then hanging out, practicing and stuff, and the games, of course. I'm going to miss the games. Everything. It's going to be sad. All our friendships and all the good times at all the Scrabble games and... It's a lot of fun.
I will miss Coach Cannon's push-ups.
I think I'm going to miss these blue pants because there's not many other places I could wear them except for the baseball practice and gym. And Vickers. I'll miss Vickers.
That you never call home, where they turned out your lights, though they say you'll never know. I remember running through the wet grass, falling a step behind, both of us never tiring, desperately wanting. Out your guts, filled you full of those pills. You would never cry right, deserving all the chills. Said it was still sober, can't get over again. Then that's what went wrong.
and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time, every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. Yeah, I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home.
Thank you. guys dressed in black. Remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't blink, be what was dead is now gone. Black suit with the black Ray Bans on. Walk a shadow, move in silence. Guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list. We straight, don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch your back, cause you never quite know where the MIBs is at. So the darkest of night on the horizon, bright light into sight, tight camera zoom on the impending doom, but then like boom.
Play.
it's a wild ride. Well, you can make or break. You can win or lose. Well, that's a chance you take. When the heat's on you, and the heat is on.
small town, and I live in a small town. Probably die in a small town. Oh, the small communities, and all my friends, it's a small town. My parents live in the same small town. My job is a small town. Provides a little opportunity. Educated in a small town. Taught to fear Jesus in a small town. Used to daydream in that small town. Another boring romantic, that's me.
But I've seen it all in a small town. And myself all in a small town. Buried an L.A. doll and brought her to this small town. Now she's a small town, just like me. Oh, I cannot forget from where it is that I come from. Cannot forget the people who really love me. Well, I can be myself here in this small town. And people let me be just what I want to be. Yeah, yeah, none against a big town. Still hayseed enough to say, look who's in the big town. But my bed is in a small town. Oh, and that's good enough for me. Well, I was born in a small town.